Accusations against the Bay Area Air Quality Management District.
KPIX 5's Susie Steimle on some claims the agency cut breaks to big polluters and then destroyed the evidence.
I've worked with these people for 16 years. And it's really hard to think that this type of stuff is happening.
For Michael Bachman and Sarah Steele, being fired from their jobs at the Bay Area Air Quality Management District has been emotionally taxing, expensive, and personal. They're coming forward today because they say the health of the Bay Area is at stake.
It's about our health. It's about our kids. It's about our air. And we set the precedent here in the Bay Area for the whole world.
Sarah and Michael worked in the records department. They claim they were pressured to destroy documents that would prove emissions violations at refineries, complaints from the public about those refineries, and a lack of enforcement on behalf of the district. Both say they refused to throw any records away, and both reported their superiors.
Less than 1 month later, without notice, I was terminated on a Friday morning.
Those records are really important because it provides a foundation for any enforcement actions that are going to be happening in the future.
The district released this statement, quote, "The data that former employees have accused the agency of destroying are in fact all available in electronic format for public review. All allegations were thoroughly investigated by an independent third-party investigator and were determined to be false and without merit."
If they're truly investigating, they may be trying to get down to the bottom of what's going on. If they're not truly investigating, it can be done to try to cover something up.
Sarah told us today at the press conference she saw reports on Chevron, Shell, and Pacific Steel Casting Company all thrown into the dumpster while she was working there. The whistleblower claim filed today is the first step to a lawsuit. Susie Steimle, KPIX 5.